So we've got a familiar face here. Many know Kylie Perry here for with Tailspin. But you haven't been in the judging this year of being judged. You've been doing something a bit different this year.
I have, yeah. Tailspin this year wasn't entered and judged as a vehicle here at Summer Nats. Instead, I decided to join the other side and assist with the judging team. So it was a very different Summer Nats experience for me.
Yeah, that is totally different. But, you know, we were saying off camera how good it is to see girls getting involved in it. And I'm so rapt to see yourself and, like, Rach and stuff like that getting involved in that. What was it like? I suppose it's probably so different from being judged to being on the other side. Can you give us any insider tips?
Oh, look, I have a much greater appreciation for the many hours and the hard work that those guys put into that process. It's not an easy one. Yeah. So it was really good just to be around that and see what they actually go through to try and work
cleaning.
Out.
Cleaning, I think, is one of the big tips. A lot of cleaning goes into it, and that's a big thing I've heard.
Yeah.
I'm clearly not the one to ask about that. Anyway, but you've brought Tailspin here. We're in the PPG tent, and have you been in here? The car's on display. Obviously, it's painted in PPG,
I'm assuming. It certainly is, yeah.
So you're being a bit of a brand ambassador this weekend for them as well?
Yeah, look, PPG have been great supporters of ours with Tailspin, and so it's really great to be able to give something back and put the car on display for them here today.
Yeah, so no judging at all there.
No.
And I hear you've got some other projects on the go as well, though. What? Tell us about them.
Yeah, so as far as other projects go, we've got a 67 Camaro that's in bare metal at the moment, so still doing the fabrication on that. It's just about finished fab and ready for body.
Not as much fabrication as Tailspin.
No. We set the benchmark pretty high with that one, so nowhere near as much.
Yep.
So that's keeping us busy. We're also helping Jason Dillon with his 69 Camaro.
Wow.
We helped him prepare that. It's in the top 60 haul as well.
Awesome, yep.
And Adam has his VC Brock here, which is his baby.
Good.
So he actually won Most Outstanding Club Car with the VC here this weekend.
There
so that was really
so
cool.
They didn't come here and not pick up an award.
I know. I just handed over the reins. It was good.
Now that's awesome. So when do you think the Camaro will hit the road?
I'm hoping in sort of the next 12 months.
Oh, it's awesome.
Yeah.
So maybe next 7 months we might see you out
maybe.
There.
Maybe. Fingers crossed.
There you go. So you might be back on both sides, judging a little bit here and being on the other side as well.
Well, the Camaro isn't mine. We've just worked on the build.
Yep.
So it'll still be a little bit different, but it'll be a good one to see.
Yeah, no, awesome. It's great to see you out and about here. Great to see the car here in the tent as well and enjoying yourself. I suppose it's probably a little bit less stressful as well, being able to like enjoy yourself a little bit more.
Yeah, I think the hours are probably longer, but certainly not the stress. I really felt for the guys up at the Grand Champion driving events, having been there myself. It was kind of nice not to have the butterflies for that.
I've got to admit, just standing there, because we were just out on the pad before, obviously watching the Grand Champion. I've never been out there myself, but it is quite an electric feeling when you're out there. You do. It's a real great feeling when you actually stand out there and you're waiting for the winner to be announced.
So, oh, yeah.
Yeah, that would have been awesome to be a part of that.
It is. So. The crowd really gets behind you, and it's just... It's very emotional.
It's
great to be part
of. Very,
yeah.
So it's a different feeling. So if you've never been out there before, get behind these guys because it is a huge effort to get out there. And yeah, like I said, electric feeling being out there. I'm glad I actually got to experience that. It was quite awesome.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for talking to us, Kylie. I'm glad you've had a great weekend here and we look forward to seeing what you guys come up with next.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Awesome.